In this video, we will learn how to do Kondaneya and one leg Kondaneya 1. In last video, I explained how to do side crow. Both these poses, Kondaneya and one leg Kondaneya 1, depends on your side crow. So let's do side crow first. Your side crow position, your palms in a straight line, elbows closer to your body, lean forward and side crow. Now, don't push your body weight forward or backward. Keep upper body constant. Slowly extend your legs towards your left side. While doing so, your shoulders slightly towards your right side to maintain your body balance. You want to Kondaneya. Side crow. Your shoulders towards your right side, legs towards your left side. Kondaneya. Side crow. Just focus on your legs. Keep upper body constant. Legs extended. Kondaneya. Knees bent. Side crow. And down. Now, one leg Kondaneya. First come into side crow. Now your upper leg, your left leg. Push your left leg back side. At the same time, push your body weight slightly forward. Keep your head up. Side crow. Forward. Point A. Point B. First find your balance at this position. Once you are balanced, extend your leg out. You enter one leg Kondaneya. Side crow. Kondaneya. One leg Kondaneya and down.
Thank you.